Jaime Lorente doesn't just play a thief on Money Heist. Denver's thievery sneaks into real life. He stole our hearts after playing so many iconic characters. From the passionate Nano to the even more passionate Denver, this rugged actor has some serious acting chops. So much so that you'll be surprised at the facts we have listed today. Here are 10 things you didn't know about Jaime Lorente. If you're not already a fan, you will be after watching this video. Number 10. He doesn't laugh like Denver in real life. If there's one thing Denver is known for, other than being a brilliant character capable of stealing all our hearts, it's his iconic, unique laugh. Can you believe that this isn't actually the way Lorente laughs in real life? The unique laugh was written into the script. Lorente himself even came out and said that when he auditioned and did the trashy laughter, as the script mentioned, it was probably the main reason he was selected for this role. Lorente also denied that he had intended the laugh to copy Danny Zuko's famous laugh in Grease, though Grease was one of his favorite movies growing up. Number 9. His neighbor used to spy on him. Everyone wants to catch a glimpse of Jaime Lorente's life, but one fan took it way too far. When the coronavirus pandemic had everyone confined to their movies, Jaime Lorente posted on social media an angry rant against his next-door neighbor who spied on him, and not only that, but sold private photos of him to magazines. In an Instagram story, Lorente posted a photo of his neighbor's apartment with the caption, "This is the charity that is born in difficult times. Here lives a generous neighbor who devotes her time to taking pictures of me in my house and send them to magazines. Today, I start my reporting." Number 8. He's an author. Jaime Lorente just got a lot dreamier. In March 2019, he published a collection of poems he's been working on since he was a child, titled About Your Mouth. He told El España, "I think, on an artistic level, it's one of the most emotional things that has ever happened to me. I've been writing since I was little, and I always had the idea of publishing my poems." He also added, "If someone wants to know me sincerely, I think they can read this book, because it is absolutely me." Number 7. Is he married? Lorente's fiery on-screen romance with fellow Spanish actress Maria Pedraza on Elite as they played Nano and Marina crossed over to real life. The talented couple started dating in 2018 with Lorente regularly posting about how deeply he was in love with her. In 2018, the two reportedly tied the knot. In December of that year, he said in an interview, "This is Maria Pedraza. She and I are inseparable because of the past 3 years. We have carried out 3 professional projects together. I couldn't be happier. I love her madly, and she is a wonderful actress. I am so deeply in love with her. What more could I ask for?" However, reports from Spanish media outlets have surfaced after Jaime and Maria unfollowed each other on Instagram. They have reportedly split after dating in real life for more than 2 years. It appears that they've also erased most of the evidence of their relationship from their Instagram pages. Some gossips are saying the couple are working on their issues to get back together. Others are saying Maria has already moved on. She is now very close to Formula One driver Marc Marquez. Number 6. His first love is the theater. If you take a look at Lorente's resume, you'll find that he's been in 24 different productions all across Europe. That's right. So his first love isn't playing rugged roles on the small screen, but in front of a live audience. His love for the theater allows him to often travel, which is perfect for him since he frequently posts about his love for adventure. But out of all places in the world, Europe is his favorite. He expressed his love for acting in theater by saying, "It's my home. It's my favorite place on any acting level. I think it's what I love most when it comes to the arts, without a doubt." Number 5. He's a proud dad cat. There are several staples on Lorente's social media accounts, promoting his work, loving pictures of Marina, lovely pictures of himself, and adorable pictures of him being a proud dad cat. One post has him photographing his sleep cat with the caption, "I would like to be a cat, but I have nothing else to live with." Number 4. What he hates about Denver. It's not just the laugh that Lorente and Denver don't share. In an interview with Identity, Lorente revealed what he loves most about his character and which part he finds the most frustrating of playing the rugged, passionate thief. He said, I really like how Denver feels love in a completely honest way. He's a very honest man when it comes to love and feelings. As to what he disagrees with, he revealed, "Well, the thing I could say I dislike about him is how he handles himself, because he's usually full of so much rage." Number 3. He's a football fanatic. Jaime Llorente is crazy about football. He's a massive fan of the Spanish football club Atlético Madrid. Can you guess who his favorite player is? It is Antoine Griezmann. In 2018, he managed to spend some quality time with a French footballer after a football game and shared on his Instagram. He also has a friendship with Neymar, who appeared in Money Heist. Number 2. His favorite season from the show. Jaime Llorente is not shy about expressing his opinion. Whether it's ranting about a spying neighbor, his love for Marina, or for what he likes and dislikes. He revealed that he does not just have one favorite season from the show, but two. In an interview with Identity, he confessed, "For me, the first and second seasons will always be my favorite, because we had the opportunity to go on trips and travel to many places and countries then. And at that time, it was the start of the big recognition the show is getting." Number 1. He's an award-nominated actor. And it finally comes down to this. If it were up to the Money Heist fanbase, Llorente would have received all the awards in the world. But as fate would have it, his roles only guaranteed him nominations. In both 2018 and 2019, he received nominations from the Spanish Actors Union, Supporting Performance Male, and Performance in a Minor Role Male, both for playing Denver in Money Heist. But what can you expect? His very first TV show appearance was on an award-winning romantic adventure drama show that has a total of 7 awards and nominations. Judging by the way Jaime continues to act, an Emmy and an Oscar aren't that far off in the future. And that's a wrap for the 10 things you did not know about Jaime Llorente. What did you think of these facts? Is he as dreamy in real life or not? Let us know in the comments below. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Celeb Space, and turn on notifications.